right now we are on our way to the Kang Daniel concert here in Toronto, and we're super excited, but there's so many people in the line, so we decided to wait across the street for a little bit.
Yeah.
As you can see, the line curves all the way around the corner. Yay!
Hi guys, we are currently at Danforth Music Hall. Suddenly became so bright, oh my gosh. So we got a Coke, but it tastes like tap water. Oh my gosh. We got the Canadian special ketchup chips, the Chinese sour, oh no, I thought this was cucumber, but it's sour cream and onion, and barbecue, buffet style, huh? Nice.
Good morning all, my wifey made me soy milk. It's so delicious. Here we also have some pasta that she cooked. We've just come to the pet store to do a little shopping and stock up for the cats. Oh my gosh, look at these dog treats. They're so adorable. Yay! My classmate is so sweet and she brought in snacks for everyone. Right now, I'm heading over to meet my friend at the beauty clinic for a dermatology consultation. At the beauty clinic. We just finished with the dermatology consultation and now we're going to roam around Yorkville. We found this cute store right next to the beauty clinic and decided to check it out. They have a cool selection of clothing and the interior design aspect was also really nice. I especially liked the bear bricks they had on display. Oh, this is too hot. So I'm currently at this winery for a wine tasting event, except for the fact that I don't drink. Just here, I guess. Thank you.
right now I'm about to go pick up my friend and we're gonna walk around Yonge and Finch for a bit, so see you guys there.
Look at my earrings. Look at all the snacks. Oh my gosh, this is literally a child's heaven. Well, an adult's heaven too. These are our favorite sour dried plums and they're so delicious, so I highly recommend. I love these candies so much, especially these popcorn lollipops I used to have all the time. I'm currently at an event that my friend is hosting, and oh my gosh, look at these cute pastries. They were so delicately made.
Hello!
Hi!
今天跟美女在一起吃饭。我和美女在一起。
It's actually so windy today. My umbrella literally broke because of the wind.
At the hot pot place. Today we're having a little club get together and we all decided to have hot pot at this place. Today, my friends and I are trying out this frozen yogurt place that we saw all over Instagram. They specialize in these frozen yogurt cubes, but they also have lots of other sweet treats available. Okay, we're currently at another restaurant waiting for our food, so we're going to try out these frozen yogurt cubes right now. These actually taste really good. They're not too sweet, just the amount that I like them.